Alright, I don't know why, but stream keeps dying on me. It is rather annoying. To be completely honest, I really wish I knew what that sound was. Just as, I guess, a recap, I killed a thing. Just now. Like, off screen, I mean. And, yeah, it was like one of those. I don't know what the frick it was. It looked like it had a baby head or something crazy like that. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, it's locked. Everything is locked in this dreadful place. How are we supposed to progress? Well, I don't have a key. So I'm gonna go ahead and say it's safe-ish to assume I can't do anything here. Not yet, at least. I really do wish I knew why my stream would stop. What is crashing all the time? So we're back to Annalando. I will be right back. I'm back. I forgot to unmute my microphone. I'm just like, yes! I mean, welcome. See if we can get a second. I would love to have a second person here. All right, let's just go, I guess. This ain't a place. Seconds. Who the fuck? Where'd the other guy's corpse go? Yeah, I don't care. I like this guy. I like his cape. Alright, Aldrich, there you are. Gonna go back down, like, immediately. No, you're gonna actually move. Kinda creepy how you can, like, float around, though. Still find it creepy how he has Gwendolyn's music and, well, the upper body of Gwendolyn. This was the Gwendolyn's lower body as well, all along. Now we're in the realm of theories. That arrow storm attack is just so broken and garbage, and if you don't hate it, then well, you truly are masochistic. I like this guy's name, Wanderer Samuel. Maybe I should come up with a cool name for my next character. Probably be like a person who summons a lot. I have a feeling this is gonna be it. You never know with the four great bosses. Yeah. even thought about what's Aldrich Devourer of Gods. That name just Ornstein's Elevator. I always prefer Ornstein over Smog. Smoog. Huh. I don't remember there being a bridge here, though. They were really, really detailed with this recreation. Sun Princess Ring. Just flints. Let's go down Smo's elevator, I guess. I feel like this hall was a lot longer in Dark Souls 1, though. Place I can think of going right now is Fire Link. I actually want to read his ash before I give it up. Devourer of Gods. That's creepy. Saint Aldrich of the Deep. Get with the dark moon longbow. Could be cool. Life Hunt Scythe. I'm curious. I want to find out where the stray demon is, though. I want to get it.
Treat the function you.
Welcome home, Speaker. Very well, then take me.
Excuse you? Please excuse you? See what this miracle looks like. I have a feeling that's gonna do quite a bit of damage. Oh, I didn't get to read his soul description. Get 10,000 souls. And how many do I need to have now? 16,000. I'll just kind of use all my souls. I think I'm gonna use Mr. Sullivan's soul. Primarily because, well, you know. I'm not gonna get any of those weapons. I have a feeling that's gonna do quite a bit of damage. Oh, I didn't get to read his soul description. Just give 10,000 souls. And how many do I need to have now? 16,000. I'll just kind of use all my souls. I think I'm gonna use Mr. Sullivan's soul. Primarily because, well, you know. I'm not gonna get any of those weapons. I've got you do.
Welcome home, Speaker. Very well, then touch taken up.
Four levels. Hot dang.
Welcome home, speak then. Ashen, so I'm Ashen. Farewell, Ashen by the flame.
She says Ashen wanted way too much. Well, obviously Yorm is our next target, but where do we find him? That is the question. to be asked. Actually, I want to go look at those gloves. Uh-huh. You know these ones?
Ashen one.
They're the heaviest gloves I have, apparently. Kind of look cool. It makes me fat roll or slash medium roll. No. What about these? Yeah, okay. That's awesome. Definitely look cooler. I don't know. Alright, let's go see if Leon is here. Yes.
Rose, I know you mind being transferred. Now invade and pillage, and if you grow very good indeed, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Isaiah of the Cathedral of the Deep. Now invade our life, come on.
How do I join, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I guess I need to go explore the Cathedral of the Deep some more. There was a lot of stuff I skipped. I want to find that.
Where do you find that?
So yeah, we've been here before. Now I'm kind of curious. Is it something like I have to...
Anyone there?
What?
Oh, I know that voice. Just hold on a second. It's me, Siegfried of Katarina. I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had. Someone's swiped my armor. Did you happen to see it anywhere? Oh, not only. Great, an old tenant of the Knights of Katarina. And I am a pal. I thought maybe I can fashion a place. I've got to use my head and think.
Oh, I can think is that it's somewhere in here. Not likely that what I'm looking for is over there. Seems like I've already gotten the item over there. What about up here? Obviously, the Cathedral of the Deep somewhere. Maybe it's up here. Maybe. Not likely. But maybe. Maybe. These guys are hellions. I need to check pretty much everything. Nothing. Nothing pertaining to Rosaria and her fingers, I guess.
Thank you.
Yeah. I guess it's these things, huh? These things aren't... They're dumb maggots. Young light branch. Something to do with here. Maybe. There's something I missed over here. Aha.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure. Always so close. Yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed.
You are a douchebag. I'm sorry.
Where would you drop? I know.
Wait a second.
Where would you? I know.
You're Patches, aren't you?
Giant. He adores visitors.
Yeah, except I already put up the blockade.